If you have health concerns, you need to be more strategic about setting your weight loss goals to improve your symptoms and your clinical outcomes. Studies show that losing as little as 3 to 5% of your current body weight will result in clinically meaningful reductions in your blood profile of your triglycerides, your blood sugars, your average A1C, and even reduce your risk of type 2 diabetes. And a greater weight loss between 10 to 15% of your current weight has shown to improve levels of your HDL, which is your good cholesterol, by increasing it, reducing the levels of your bad cholesterol, your LDL, and reducing your overall lipids, and also reducing your blood pressure. To help you calculate this and give you a time frame range, I have developed a quick spreadsheet just for you.